You watching the sunset?
Yeah. Might be a while before we get to see it again.
Guess I never knew what it meant to really like someone the way I like Laura. I don't have anything to offer.
Listen, if she's going out with you, it's because she likes you.
Lance, are you okay?
The annoying, stupid, Earth version of you.
We did it. We are a good team.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing.
But if you loved me, Keith, you ran away.
I'm not meant to pilot the Black Line.
Is that why you've been pulling away from us?
Yeah, I suppose that's part of it.
Maybe the best thing I can do for the team is step aside.
Things will work themselves out.
Maybe you should have just stayed away.
I finally understand why you left.
I left to protect the person I most love.
Leave the math to Pitch.
Just drift off by yourself, Mr. Lone Wolf.
I'm pathetic.
I used to make fun of people who would get their hearts broken.
Lance, lead the way.
Wait, where are you going? Be smart, courageous, it makes me want to be a better person.
Lance, come in!
Hello?
Lance?
I'm here.
I get it. If I'd have been in your shoes, I'd have done the same thing.
I think he's like the future.
Remember when we first arrived at the Castle of Lions?
Back then, I was cocky enough to actually think I was the greatest pilot in the universe.
And I thought I could do everything myself. We've come a long way since then.
Yeah, we have.
That's why we've got to end this war. And we're going to do it with a lance that's the paladin of the Red Lion.
Take cover! Lance!
The lance that's always got my back. And the lance who knows exactly who he is and what he's got to offer.
Let's finish what we started.